Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to talk about merge fields, basically what it is, dealing with filling in the blanks. So what is a merge field? A merge field is basically a placeholder where you put the data from your database into a template. It's usually identified by double brackets surrounded by a name of the field. The merge fields can be placed in the body of the template or in the subject line. So how does it work? As you see here, the template editor has a sample email. It has the current date merge field, the greeting merge field, and a signature. Once you go to send this email, you'll see that it fills in the blanks with the current date, who the greeting is to, in this case, Sam and Mary, and whatever you have as your signature. When adding merge fields to a template, simply type in double brackets and a keyword, which searches the merge field for any occurrence of that word. In this case, we're typing in bracket, bracket, date, and this will show any of the merge fields in the list that have the word date in them. We do have some special merge fields. Current date is one of those special fields. It doesn't come from the database, but it fills in with today's current date. In addition to the current date, there are 3 cell report merge fields and 4 checklist merge fields that are used to display bullet point lists. For the cell report merge field, you can get a combined list of all the items that the cell report tab has in it, or it could be a list of previously emailed items or the recently added items that have not been sent yet. This gives you an easy way to update your seller by email, updating him or her on news about the items that you've done for the current property. The checklist items are used for activities that have checklists in them. You can send an update email to someone based on the checklist items in that activity. You could send an email that contains the entire list of all the checklist items, or only those that have been completed, or those that have not been completed, as well as those that are marked as not needed. If you go into the Settings My Account section, you will see the Edit Personal Information. These have special merge fields that are used within the template that identify your personal information, typically the current user, but it can also contain the primary user. Whenever you're typing in the information, only the primary user can type in the team name, service area, in business since, which is a specific year, and the years in business are calculated off of that in business since year. The signature merge field is a built-in template with the title of signature. Anytime the contents of that screen uses the word signature, it fills in with whatever's in the template called signature. So now let's do a live demonstration. So here we have a template with a title of Winter is Coming. The use with is contact. This tells me that the information is going to come from a contact record. The available list of merge fields is determined by whatever is in the use with field. If you have use with contact, only the contact fields will be used. Same for property or transaction. If it's a transaction, only the transaction fields will be displayed in the list. If I wanted to add the address to the subject of this, I could simply type in bracket bracket address and it comes up with contact home address. At this point now, whenever this goes to fill in, it can use the home address of that person. I'll go ahead and save this. So in this example, we'll take Sam Smith. Click on send an email to display the send an email screen. I want to choose a template of winter is coming. It goes ahead and fills in the subject and the body of the email. If I want to preview it with Sam's information, there it is. Ready to send it? Click on the send an email. And it's as simple as that. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email, support@realvolve.com.